गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी रिवाइज्ड चैप्टर वेरिएशन इन शेल्टर्स। टुडे वी विल रिवाइज चैप्टर टू ह्यूमन माइग्रेशन एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज माइग्रेशन एंड इट्स टाइम। फर्स्ट वी विल नो व्हाट इज माइग्रेशन। माइग्रेशन is the systematic or regular movement of people from one place to another. Mankind and migration have been linked to each other since ancient time. The early man was hunter and food gatherer. They moved one place to another in search of food and shelter. The settled life began. Only the man became a food producer. Now he started growing crops on a piece of land till the soil was fertile. Then he would abandon it and move to a new piece of land. This type of practice of growing crops was known as shifting agriculture. In reference to animals, migration implies their movement from one region or habitat to another to breed, grow, find food, or avoid cold or hot weather. Now we will know migration in olden times. Let us see. In earlier times, the migration was carried out within a limited areas as there were no means of transport. People had to walk or carry their goods either on their back or on their head. So they were scared to travel far away places due to difficulties. Other regions are many myths and superstitions. This type of orthodox thinking underwent a great changes with education, logical thinking and contact with other countries. And in this way, questions arise, give the reasons that change the orthodox thinking of people. The reason that changed the orthodox thinking of people are education, logical thinking, and contacts with other countries. Now, we will revise types of migration. There are two types of migration: voluntary migration and forced migration. Forced migration is further divided into two parts: natural disaster and man-made disaster. Let us discuss one by one. What is voluntary migration? Voluntary migration is when people move to another place on their own wish or choice. It may be for better job, educational opportunities, or to be close to their family or friends in another village, town, city, state, or country. Another type of voluntary migration is seasonal employment or seasonal agriculture. When the people migrate another place or state during the sowing or harvesting season, this type of movement of people is known as seasonal migration. For example, a large number of people are required for harvesting of wheat in Punjab. Now we will know what is forced migration. Forced migration is the movement of a person, family, or large group of people due to a natural disaster like flood or due to man-made disasters like fire. After that, we will know what is natural disaster. A natural event such as a flood, earthquake, tsunami, etc. that causes great damage or loss of life. And what is man-made disaster? A disaster caused due to the human activities. Example, war, fire, accident, drought, terrorist activities, demolition of illegal colonies, etc. Now, through some questions, again I am going to recapitulate today's topic. Exercise is give answer in one word or two words. First question is, a regular movement of people from one place to another is known as dash. And correct answer is migration. Second question, two types of migration. You all know two types of migration, voluntary migration and forced migration. Third question, give two reasons that people were scared to travel abroad in olden times. And correct answer is myths, superstitions. Fourth question, mention two things that changed the orthodox thinking of people. And correct answer is education and logical thinking. Next question, when people move to another place on their own choice or wish is known as. You all know very well, when people move one place to another on their own choice or wish is known as voluntary migration. Next question, when a person, family or large group of people move one place to other by forced is known as forced migration. Okay, next question, mention two types of forced migration. And correct answer is man-made disaster and natural disaster. Now, next question is two example of natural disaster. Here you have to mention two example of natural disaster. And correct answer is earthquake, flood. You can also add tsunami and many others. Now, next question, give two examples of man-made disaster. And correct answer is fire, drought, terrorist activities. You can mention any two.
That's all for today. Thank you and have a nice day.